The following activity is for estimating and comparing heights and lengths of the different animals. Can you predict how many monkeys you will need to place on top of each other to be the same height as a camel? Complete the task using the interactive tools in task 5 to compare the height and length of the animals. When you have finished, print out the sheet and look at the data. You can now finish the questions in the Excel spreadsheet. Great work, Zoo Rangers!